Put the gun down, Sheriff. I got one pointed right at you.
Can't do that, son.
Just set it on the ground and step away.
What?
Just set it on the ground and step away.
So you can kill me like it did my sister and that preacher down West Virginia?
I'm not a bad person, Sheriff. That preacher wasn't no good. He hurt my sister so bad. She killed herself, Sheriff. I had no choice. I hate to be the one to tell you this, Sheriff, but your sister and her husband, they weren't no good neither. I got a snapshot in my pocket here of her hugging on some dead guy. Look, you let loose that gun, I'll show it to you. I had no choice. They were gonna kill me, I swear. I begged her to put the gun down. I'm sorry.
Though it seemed to Arvin as if hours went by while he listened to the sheriff fight to stay alive, it actually took the man only a few minutes to die.